Hi guys. Okay, so it's the 21st century. It's about time we even sleep better. Everything's gonna get smarter going forward. We have tried a lot of trackers, fitness trackers, wearable technology. They're supposed to be smart. They did their job then. But now you don't have to wear your Fitbit, your I'm not gonna name all kinds and brands of, you know, wearable technology. You don't need to wake up and check how you slept last night. Thanks to, we have two things going on right now. I have tomorrow at 8. In this box, I have tomorrow's sleep tracker. So, I just opened it up, as you can see. I'm gonna go ahead and put it to work tonight. It's very easy. All you have to do is just plug it in and monitor your sleep. Every single thing going on throughout the night. So that's everything that's in the box. I'm gonna go ahead and plug it in into my Rise bed, my adjustable bed, and track our sleep. But that's not all. We're gonna put tomorrow's sleep tracker head to head with the 8 sleep. It's a battle. We're going to see which is the device that is more accurate. They may be both winners. We don't know yet. So, this is the 8 sleep. Again, this is the tomorrow's sleep. Alright, so in the 8 sleep, I have the blanket. The built-in tracker. So these are all the steps and the information that you need to know about the 8 sleep tracker. And how you can set it up to monitor your sleep. It's gonna be exciting. No more wearing wristbands and no more adjusting your phone. You know, I used to adjust your phone and tell it, now I'm going to sleep. What if I never fell asleep, you know? So that wasn't super accurate. This is right here, the future, where everything gets more accurate and better. This is technology. So this is the blanket. I'm gonna go ahead and put it on my bed and set it up to track our sleep. Right here, this is all the pieces, the devices inside the box. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and set it up and track our sleep. 8 sleep tracker and blanket right here. It's all included. They all do the same job, tracking your sleep versus to